What's up, young subscribers? Well, here again, I'll come up with some update on the plane crash, isn't me? Because the commentary police say, oh, you know who defied the plane, so we come to talk about that. I'm gonna know what's going on. Police themselves are aware of the identity of the person who are piloting the aircraft that crashed on Rockpine Beach. Them say, we know who have flied it, and it's a part of the transnation investigation that's taking place, said the Commissioner of Police. He never revealed the identity or the nationalities of the person who were traveling the aircraft. Commissioner of Police also revealed say, the plane was registered in Mexico. That is something that they mean for a long time, so a long time we know that. So, say, the plane wasn't destined for Jamaica. He must say, it was reported to them, say, yo, there's no Ricardo on the plane. Even they know, say, yo, there's no Ricardo on the plane, right? Them say, it had a profile way, very suspicious. Despite rumors swirling that the plane was carrying drugs, others added that that's not the case. The report again via subscribers, them say, no cargo or no passenger reported seen on the plane or in the vicinity. And as you know, them say, they make some checks at the nearby hospital, but nobody never come at the hospital from the plane crash. Here's my report, say, residents see the man never come from the plane, right? And I know them can't find the man there. Me believe say, the police don't know more than what I say, or them don't know nothing, because about 2 weeks before the plane crash, and if you didn't know who the fly the plane, well, still you can't find them. And if the plane wasn't destined to Jamaica, why run? Alright, people, if you're a pilot and you fly to a country and you develop some problem during that flight and you crash land to another country, you'd run. Because if you go about a legal business and you crash, you'd run. Tell me, believe it. In the reports, he actually say he did not reveal the identity or the nationality of those who were traveling on the aircraft. In the report makes it seem like the Commissioner of Police have a photograph or something of the person them who was on the aircraft, you see me? Because them say he did not reveal the identity. If you have the identity of the person them who crash land, you can make it public, you see me? On the TV and all about and say, yo, you can see them on here, please contact the police station or contact this number, you see me? Because them man come like a jet, because them crash land and them run. So, them a terrorist or whatever you want to call it. The Commissioner of Police basically assures say, yo, the plane never the kind of drugs, it never the kind of illegal, you see me? The plane come down empty, there's no cargo on board. People want to comment below and tell me what to think about this plane crash. If you feel like the police know more than what I'm say, you see me? Smash the like button, subscribe if you're new to the post notification bell, you see me? Share the video,